play. I'd like to dedicate today's Heritage Plate to all military veterans in attendance today who sacrificed over the years of